Welcome to today's Hot Topic. With decades of experience in high-performance brazing, Lucas-Milhaupt technicians are often asked to share the secrets of success. Today we'll talk about flame types, as properly applied heat is a vital aspect of brazing. There are three types of flames: a neutral flame with equal oxygen and gas, an oxidizing flame with more oxygen than gas, and a reducing flame with more gas than oxygen. First, let's take a look at the neutral flame. This flame is often used in brazing for a more concentrated, hotter flame than a reducing flame. You'll note it has no blue feather. Next, let's analyze the oxidizing flame. An oxidizing flame is seldom used in brazing, only on cast iron and oxygen-rich copper components. It is the hottest flame and it produces a loud hissing sound. It does not reduce the oxides from the surface of base metals. Finally, we'll study the reducing flame. Note the light blue feather. Watch as we apply this reducing flame to this copper coupon. Note the reducing action. This flame is usually recommended for brazing. It is a slightly cooler flame and wraps around more of the part being brazed. Remember, there are three types of flames: neutral, oxidizing, and reducing. In brazing, you'll typically use a reducing flame to achieve a quality joint. For more information on brazing, please visit our website or contact your Lucas-Milhaupt representative. Thank you.